fun.
Ordering integers. Ordering integers refers to a particular sequence in which numbers are arranged. It also refers to an arrangement of integer numbers in ascending or descending order. As we know, integers on number line are differently placed. The center of the number line is 0. On the right-hand side, we have the positive numbers, while on the left-hand side, we have the negative numbers. Take note that on the positive side, the ascending and descending order does not change. However, on the negative side, the numbers closer to 0 are greater than the numbers away from it. Like for example, negative 1 is greater than negative 2, and negative 2 is greater than negative 3, and so on. Now that you know ordering of integers, let's do some practice. Solve the following examples. Which one is greater, 2 or negative 2? The answer would be 2 or positive 2. How about this one? Which one is greater? Negative 1 or negative 8? So the answer would be negative 1, as it's closer to 0 as compared to negative 8. Next one. Which one is greater? 15 or 0? The answer would be 15 or positive 15. Now get your notebook and answer the following questions. I want you to put the proper sign. Less than, greater than, or equal. You only have 2 minutes to answer this activity. Time's up! Let's check your answer. Now I want you to arrange the following numbers from small to big. You only have 2 minutes to answer this activity. Time's up. Let's check your answer. Now for your assignment, which number lies on the left of 0? Remember, 0 is the center of the number line. Numbers on the right side of the number line are positive integers, while numbers on the left side are negative integers. On the negative side, numbers closer to 0 are greater than numbers away from it. Again, this is Teacher Jordan, and thank you for listening.